massive crime.
Let us grab him now. Do him in while we got the time.
This they did and made the most of it. Tore his coat and flung him in a pit.
Let us leave him here.
Flash, the brothers changed their plan.
We need cash, let's sell him if we can.
Poor Joseph, what you gonna do? Things look bad for you. Hey, what you gonna do? Poor Joseph, what you gonna do? Things look bad for you. Hey, what you gonna do?
Could you use a slave?
The dirty deal was done. Silver coins for Jacob's favorite son. Then the Ishmaelites galloped off with a slave in tow. Off to Egypt where Joseph was not keen to go. It wouldn't be a picnic, he could tell.
And I don't speak Egyptian very well.
Joseph's brothers tore his precious multicolored coat. Having ripped it up, they next attacked a passing boat. Soon the wretched creature was no more.